Hello, my name is Frans Heijer. I'm a medical doctor and clinical investigator based in Maastricht and Venlo, the Netherlands. And my research focuses on fracture healing in postmenopausal women, which we try to assess using high-resolution imaging. Today, I'm at the ASBMR 2018 in Montreal, Canada, on behalf of Hubble. And with me is Marie. Would you like to introduce yourself?
Hi, nice to meet you. So my name is Marie-Therese and I'm currently a postdoc at the University Medical Center in Eppendorf in Hamburg in Germany, and I'm working on breast cancer bone metastasis. So I got into this field when I was doing my PhD back in Sheffield, where I started to work on how the bone microenvironment influences breast cancer metastasis to bone, and now I'm particularly focusing on the role of osteoblasts in breast cancer bone metastasis.
How interesting. And what did you present here today at the ASBMR?
Here at the ASBMR, I presented, I actually gave a talk, I had an oral presentation, and I presented my findings on the role of TGIF1 in breast cancer bone metastasis.
Okay, what were your key findings?
So my key findings were that there is an interaction between osteoblasts and breast cancer cells, especially during the early stages of breast cancer bone metastasis, so during the homing of the tumor cells to bone, and the transition from single disseminated tumor cells to actively growing micrometastases in the bone. So because the problem we have in breast cancer bone metastasis is that we are currently quite good at treating the late stages of the bone disease, but we cannot cure the disease, so we actually have to prevent it from establishing.
Okay, so that's also going to be the clinical relevance
that's
for your patients?
That's going to be the clinical relevance for the patients,
okay,
yes.
Okay, so early finding. Okay.
Yes.
And what does this mean for your personal career, your next step in science?
So for me, it was a great opportunity to be here at the meeting. It was my first international meeting. I also got awarded the Young Investigator Award, which is obviously very good for my CV, and I'm very grateful to ASBMR. And yes, so I got really good feedback on my presentation and also got new ideas on how to move the project further.
Very nice. Congratulations again, and I'm sure we're going to hear a lot about you from
you. Thank you very much.